And during the stoppage, and Rypien.
Well, this is, you give up 60 pounds.
Rypien will fight anyone, but yeah, we're talking 245.
And this all started with the Evander Kane hung out a leg, and then there was lots of talking, and now here's the result. And look at Rypien.
Look out, Boris Valabik in trouble. He's done it again. Adding to the list of Zach Stortini and Hal Gill. Yeah, Rypien took some. He might even be bleeding from the left cheek.
As Valabik's elbow pad came down over his arm, he got, you can see him still trying to extricate himself. But man, it's amazing that Rypien can do this. It's just amazing. He's cut right beside the left ear, so he'll go to get stitched. But that, I mean, that is a gigantic size difference.
Here's how it started.
And there's Evander Kane on Mason Raymond. He just misses Raymond, got the leg out. And you can see Ryan Kessler comes over. He didn't like it.
And this was well into the stoppage. And Valabik saying, you're kidding, right?
Yeah.
You really want to do this?
You really want to go?
I'll tell you, it's pretty clear both guys know what they're doing there with their fists, but it's remarkable that Rypien can fight someone that big and be that effective.
Ray, you remember a guy named Gary Howard. Here's Kane. Now, it wasn't as bad a knee as I had originally thought. Mason Raymond danced to his right, and Kane did stick it out, but not a la Donald Brashear or somebody like that.
No, certainly not that bad.